so grateful that I'm blessed with this golden opportunity of having a privilege of wishing each and every Christian family across the state of Meghalaya a very blessed, peaceful, progressful Easter message. Let us take faith in the resurrection of Lord Jesus Christ, who rose to save humanity. We are all human. We succumb to this great glory of God. And I wish each and every family a very blessed Easter greeting.